So here we go, Mojo Rawley to start things off against Aiden English. And he talked about the Vaudevillains trying to find their mean side again, their mean streak, their grit again. What is it going to take to become NXT champions? Well, cover and a kick out.
Listen, if you can't find your mean streak when you're in the ring with a guy like Mojo Rawley, you don't have a mean streak, okay? The guy looks like Alf. Remember Melmac?
Yeah, the
old sitcom, it's probably before a lot of people's time, but that's all I can think of when I look at that nose on that guy.
Yeah, I'm not going to fight you on that. Off the tag comes the former United States champion, Zack Ryder, with a neck breaker.
And I feel bad for Ryder. Ryder's a talented guy, but he's hung up with the wrong crew. Somehow Mojo's brainwashed him into worrying more about, you know, Twitter retweets and doing stupid dances and singing karaoke.
It is an age of social media. Zack Ryder's helped him out a lot. Look at Simon Gotch saving his partner, Aiden English, here. Oh, and there goes Gotch. Simon Gotch, oh, was about to catch a broski boot, but I think Aiden English saved him.
That's the sort of tag team continuity that's been missing. These guys are back on the same page, I'm telling you.
Oh, Aiden English legal. Oh, there's the Whirling Dervish.
That's how they won the NXT tag team titles.
Cover on the Hype Bros and the Vaudevillains, your winners.
So much for the hype, Tom Phillips.
I gotta say, the hype might be real about the Vaudevillains. Their aggression, their viciousness in this match was on full display.